Hey, welcome back to the channel. I'm Deric of These Hands Sports, and These Hands are coming at you. Time for us to head back into the Undisputed boxing ring. Time for us to get a win with an playing against an online opponent. I got to get that out correctly. Looking forward to getting a win with an online opponent. Come on with me. Thank you for liking. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for being a part of this channel. Listen, I'm looking forward to continually bringing you content. Content that you're going to be excited about. I'm adding things like baseball. We already have motorsports where we're playing Live 4. We got Undisputed Boxing. We're looking forward to adding some basketball. We're looking forward to adding Madden, possibly. Madden is flooded on YouTube. So maybe not Madden. But then again, if you want to see it, you let me know and I will add it. Like, subscribe, and share. I'm ready to go and throw some hay. Let's get into Undisputed Online Series. Headed to the ring. Let's go. Here we go with Josh Taylor. I want to take him into the ring. Josh Taylor is a pretty good fighter. His stamina is pretty nice. His defense is nice. I'm definitely going to try and use some counter punching, looking at his power, which is pretty good. Also that right hand power, along with the jabs and hooks. Let's see what we can do with Josh. And here we go. Looks like we are about to head into the ring.
What a beautiful day for a fight. We are live at the Empire Fight Camp. My name is Todd Grisham. Alongside me, former world champion Johnny Nelson.
I thought
this bout is
the fact that we're not playing against online fighters that want to go with the best players every time. It's changing a little bit, so that's a good thing for us.
And he caught him there with a left hook. Just misses with that jab. Well, I hope you brought your sunglasses because we're fighting
nice
outside,
counter.
And what a main event this should be.
Such heat. The cornermen need to be able to do their job. Think about what they're doing. Want to cool you down. Want to watch your back. Want to give you instructions in your head. And want to just arm you to tell you what you're doing right and what you're doing wrong. Because that's the most important thing. Forget about the heat. Forget about everything else.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Blocks the jab.
He's trying to stand in one place and get his punches off, so I'm going to let him do just that.
Jab to the body, trying to wear him down.
He's going for that jab.
This is some of the best action. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Going to be the first one to get caught. Punch scored. Code red tie for Josh Taylor.
Uppercut to this guy.
Disaster averted.
Uppercut. Got away. Gotta be careful because he's going power punches. So we're gonna try and dodge him. Make him wait for those punches.
From both men in this round. This counter puncher is going to wait for you to move first and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
They have got great ring IQ. Counter punches are the best.
He stunned me with those punches, but I'm actually coming out on top, landing more. And he wants to stand in one place, and we can do this.
For boxing, this is a fight. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go.
You see what happens.
Here we go in round three. Who's going to land the first big shot? Respecting each other's punching power.
He's trying to stay at range.
Right when you think the pace will slow down, it picks up. Nice exchange here from both men. Seen in the past from this fighter, they don't get concerned when they lose some of the earlier rounds because they know they've got that power that can strike at any moment.
Todd, we know one of these fighters can knock you out with a simple jab. They're that powerful.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. He blocks that jab. Misses with that big right hand.
Josh has
so far it seems like aggression has been the key.
Here.
This fighter just not slowing down.
I've seen some aggressive fighters. They can terrorize the life out of you.
Very close round with 10 seconds to go.
To lose
this is going to be the first
lots
one to get
stamina. Not sure where they gave all of those rounds to Sergio. He's really not doing as much as they're making it seem. Going all power shot. And missing most
correct
of
me
them.
If I'm
so
wrong, but when you're dealing with someone with so much speed, you have to hit your timing right.
When you've got a fast fighter, they will cut you to ribbons, and they know it's a matter of time before either you get
nice
desperate or the referee jumps in and saves you. This is a natural gift.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. That right jab away. So that left lands.
Come on. They're robbing you, Josh.
talk about a fighter having power, don't just look at the head punches they throw. Look at the body shots. That could be the real difference.
Power. That power might be the do or die. That power might be the equalizer.
This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go.
Winning. Josh is blocking everything, landing some great shots. And this guy wants to stand in one spot and have me come to him.
Neither man really defending themselves. Got him with a left jab. This fighter's speed fool you. There's some method to the madness. These are precision shots, and they're coming at lightning speed.
So you're getting in there with somebody that's so fast, you're prepared to take a licking, because you've got to get some before you get in close.
Can they figure out the combination to this save? He got out of the way of that right hook. Through the hook, didn't land. He missed with that jab. One of these fighters is starting to run out of gas. What do you do as a fighter when you just don't have the energy?
Midway through the fight.
You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one.
Beautiful punches, Josh.
He's
going to
be the first
Sergio.
One to get rocked.
This is his MO, so I'll take the few seconds that you're going to let me have.
You can tell he's stronger,
just standing
but he's not
there
faster.
Waiting.
With that jab.
Nice counter there.
This fighter's certainly not going to outthrow their opponent by any means, but they will, when they hit, be a lot harder.
I've seen certain fighters that can depend on just their power alone. Forget tactics. They know the second they touch you, it's done. That's where the confidence comes from.
Shots from both these fighters. Got to be careful, though. Just gets out of the way of that left hand. In the early rounds of a fight, you'll see two boxers feel each other out, test each other's power, and I think this boxer has decided I can walk through anything that lands.
The problem with having a chin that everybody...
This round could go either way, 10 seconds to go.
We'll see.
The fighter's gonna get clipped first.
That was the only round they've given him so far. Pretty incredible. I think he's doing a great job battling this guy.
He misses with that jab. That jab misses. missed with that hook. Stamina is so important for these two fighters because it allows them to use their skills throughout the match. It can all come down to who's in better shape.
Now this is about desire. This is about character. This is about want.
Back and forth they go, neither fighter willing to back down. Right hook catching air. With a stiff jab. You hear people talk about a boxer's chin. Do they have a good chin? Do they have a glass jaw? Those are questions that are being answered here tonight.
Because you've got a good chin doesn't mean you've got leather skin. It means you can still get caught. So you've got to go for this point there.
A very competitive round with 10 seconds left.
So let's see if you can pull this out. I don't believe this guy actually is winning this fight. What's so disappointing about it?
Perfect punch.
And he's wasting.
And he just missed with that left jab. Has determined that they can walk through any punches that their opponent throws, and that's a very confident spot to be in.
This is when you get in the ring feeling like you're King Kong, because you know you've got a chin that is not going to get dented.
Oh, and that one really nice. Got Martinez good. Sergio Martinez is down on the canvas.
Great job, Josh.
Is he going to be able to make it back up?
He's up pretty quickly. Let's see if I have stamina on my side, because I'm going for him. Don't have it. But let's see how he chooses to fight after that knockdown. He's trying to go for counter.
He has a big right hand.
We'll let him do that.
The jab, it doesn't score. So final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp.
And
see how much fatigue we see here
in
round 9.
Stoppage situation. I'm hoping not, but he's keen into that spot.
He takes that jab. Power is obviously the great equalizer in boxing, but when you know your opponent is relying on that so heavily, how do you deal with it?
The one who draws first blood, that's what you've got to look at. If you're there, and you know you're in there with a banger, you've got to be on it, and you've got to be confident.
If you're a power puncher, you're not as concerned with how many punches you throw. It's about how many you land and how hard they are. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. That jab doesn't score. Missed with that jab. I think it safe to say one of these fighters certainly has a significant speed advantage. You can tell who it is.
What you're going to do, Tony, is anticipation. You've got to wait. You've just got to throw caution to the wind and just hope. You're never going to know where to shove.
This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go.
This one may go to the crowd. Sergio will try and play it out.
This one to get buzzed. Oh, and he caught him there with a right hook. Jab well at all. And that left hook doesn't find its target. Don't let this fighter's speed fool you. There's some method to the madness. These are precision shots, and they're coming at lightning speed.
I've never seen a fighter so fast in my life. How'd you deal with this? You've got to hope they run out of steam.
Big shots from both these fighters. Got to be careful, though. Big shots from both of these fighters. Got to be careful, though. That hook didn't score. This fighter has tested their opponent's power and apparently isn't impressed as they continue to walk through all these power shots.
I've seen some fighters with a granite chin. You can hit them with a sledgehammer, they are not going to move. But then I've seen some mad punchers with a chin like a crisp. As soon as you touch them, they're gone. And this is the danger spot.
Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one.
Guys, trying to make me dizzy running all around the ring.
So there you have it. It is official now, and that is not the way anyone wanted this fight to end.
No complaints there at
all.
The crowd
agreed. We're done on our end. Great fight. Unfortunate that this is where we ended up. Bottom line is we are on the move and doing our thing. Let's get this going. Peace, fellas. Peace. Let's go. Had to give that to you at the end of the fight.